Hi, I'm Alessandro Del Piero. I'm here in Oakland for Game 5 of the finals. We are pretty excited. Yes, it will be a great game like the other ones. It's a surprise for him. He's obviously a Warriors fan. I think it will be a very close game, but I think at the end the Warriors will win it.
Hello.
It's my son, Tobias.
So you're not a Lakers fan?
Not anymore.
You're going to stay with the Warriors now?
LeBron to the basket. Oh, he throws it down over Kevin Durant.
Here's Curry, a floater from 14. He buries it. Warriors making a statement.
It's a halftime. Warriors are leading. It's an amazing game. Amazing atmosphere. Crowd got crazy now. Every moment of the game, it's Iguodala dunk.
Iguodala pushing.
Down the lane. Andre to the rim with a right hand.
That is, for me, is a key moment.
Durant getting by Carver all the way to the rim, lays it in.
The Golden State Warriors are the 2017 NBA champions.
It was an amazing experience. We enjoyed so much because the Golden State Warriors won the title. The team's absolutely incredible. The performance by the players, unbelievable. So everything was perfect.
Durant steps back for three. Pokes it in! Another electrifying performance from Kevin Durant.
He's a great player, and finally he reached the trophy, so good for him.
He should deserve that trophy. He should deserve that trophy.
The end and the begin, the end of the season, because finally you grab the trophy and you really enjoy it, and the beginning of a new era. Warriors did it, second title in 3 years. Congratulations, guys. Finals was absolutely incredible, unbelievable and amazing. Thank you very much. Ciao.
Let's go Warriors!